Mercedes Sosa, More Than a Song, the first biography about Mercedes Sosa is out. Every country has a hero. Argentina had Mercedes Sosa. This is the true story about the life of one of the greatest contemporary artistic revolutionaries in Latin America. Blacklisted as being one of the most dangerous people to the regime in Argentina in the 1970s, Sosa became the underground reference point for the poor and oppressed, an icon of democracy who fought South America's dictators with her voice. On her return to Argentina from 3 years in exile in Europe, she was welcomed as a legend. Mercedes Sosa, More Than a Song, is the untold story about a girl raised in poverty, but who won the hearts of presidents. Her voice echoed in the palaces. It is the story about an artist who captivated audiences in the biggest concert halls around the world, with her powerful voice and compelling stage presence. A story about a folk singer never afraid of crossing stylistic and generational boundaries. During her lifelong career, Mercedes Sosa won 4 Latin Grammys, served as Vice President of the Earth Council, and as UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador for the Children of Latin America and the Caribbean. Her death, on October 4, 2009, left a whole nation in grief and was marked by 3 national days of mourning. Standing out by being a woman, Mercedes Sosa's impact went far beyond music and politics. She will go down in history as a role model who points out the path to a more emphatic and compassionate world. Honrar la vida. If you like courageous women and untold stories of heroism, solidarity, and compassion, then you'll love this powerful biography. It will touch the fibers of your soul. Honrar la vida, hay tanta pequeña vanidad en nuestra tonta humanidad, enceguecida. Merecer la vida es erguirse vertical, más allá del mal, de las caídas. Es igual que darle a la verdad y a nuestra propia libertad.